It is impossible for a man to learn what he thinks he already knows. Wealth consists not in having great possessions, but in having few wants. Don't explain your philosophy, embody it. If you would be a reader, read. If a writer, write. A city is not adorned by external things, but by the virtue of those who dwell in it. The key is to keep company only with people who uplift you, whose presence calls forth your best. Disease is an impediment to the body, but not to the will, unless the will itself chooses.